key to you guys bouncing back and not being fazed by that?
Well, we came to play. That's all there is to it. We're going to play our way we play. We're going to come after them. We're going to keep punching them. We're going to keep driving their ass backwards.
Well, Bigfoot was able to score right before the end of the half. Do you guys still feel like you can take the momentum that you built earlier in the half into the second half?
Yeah, we're just going to keep doing what we do. We're going to keep going right at them. We're going to keep punching them. We're going to keep going right at them. That's what we do. That's who we are. That's what we do best. And it's time somebody does that to them, you know, and we've been able to do that. There's no reason we can't do it a second quarter, a second half.
But we just got to keep coming off the ball and hitting people like we did in the first half. We got to, you know, tighten it down on defense a little bit. We're right where we want to be, right?
We get the ball back. Hey, we get the ball back. We can drive and end the half with a score and start the second half with the ball.
Is he the read key?
Are you reading him or no?
Probably not, I wouldn't think.
Either we go back to the strength, we got it by a whole hand. If we do that twice, can we get 17 yards?
Yeah.
Hey, we're 7 yards out, man. You got 3 plays to get it.
Let's do it now, right?
Let's go, buddy!
All right?
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah, you need 3 yards.
Yeah,
you need 3 yards. If you get 3 running, it, you pull it down run. If he's open, put it at the top.
Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines in my face getting clearer. The past is gone in and back like dust to dawn. Isn't that the way everybody's got the do's in life today? Yeah, I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know everybody says you got the do's to know. Oh.
I call it three-boot. I don't know what I got. I have no idea, but I do know this. I asked for three vertical. I asked for three vertical, and if we ran three vertical, we'd still be running probably the frickin' Chetek, because the corner is at the 40-yard line tackling our halfback. Okay? Can we run the play that I sent in? Can we run the play that I sent in?
Yes.
Now, I don't want it now, because now it's fourth down. They changed corners, and he's backed off. We're a day late and a dollar short. Whatever. That's kind of been the theme of the night. Good Lord. Let's make it hard on ourselves. Let's make it difficult. We don't like the easy stuff. That's too easy. Let's make it hard.
Good stuff, guys.
Navy.
My life's in books, written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages. You know it's true. All the things come back to you.
Slam the splits, and hey, everybody scores!
for our end praying. So when I heard everybody start cheering, I figured it must have been good news.
Daddy, I'm afraid. Won't you stay a little while? Keep me safe, 'cause there's monsters right outside. Daddy, please don't go. I don't wanna be alone, 'cause the second that you're gone, they're gonna know. Before he went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. When you need me, you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going. Sam don't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I act tough, but there's a churning in my gut, 'cause I just can't call you up when things get rough. Before I left, he hugged my neck and said, just 'cause you're leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. When you need me, you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared. I might be here, but I'll always be right there. Even though you're leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Won't you stay a little while? I never thought I'd see the day I had to say goodbye. Daddy, please don't go. I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. When you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night, just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, boy, I ain't scared. I won't be here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going. Going.